Oh, they gave me an edge brush. On who? Okay, edges laid. To see a difference in like how the hair kind of has a little shape versus how this is going straight down. Yeah, I know you see what I'm talking about.
Hold it, got the donkey, yeah, pour it. Know what I mean, bitch, on it, on it, on it, on it. They all in my face when I know what I got. Love what you see, you wanna deal. All my shit so hot, yeah, I bet you catch a feel. I don't know who you are if I'm keeping it real.
What's good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. It's just her, Brianna. If you don't know, now you know, and then we're best friends. Nice to meet you, sis. So make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And when you do, turn on your push notifications so you never miss a video, okay? Also, follow me on social media because I do post there outside of YouTube. So, with all that being said, girl, first off, get into the beats. Get into the beats. Get into the beats. She's cute. The puff, she's fire. But you saw the intro, you saw the title, the thumbnail, all that. Y'all know we are about to get into a hair sponsor. So round of applause for Love Me Hair. Thank you all so much for sponsoring today's video. Like, okay, I'm about to get into the unboxing, but I'm about to wrap y'all real quick. So just listen to the kid, okay? Because y'all, do you see the packaging? Baby, do you see the packaging? She's cute, she's fire. And this sponsorship is very sentimental to me because before I started YouTube, before I started getting into hair and all that good stuff, my mom was a Love Me Hair shopper, okay? Like, she always bought their wigs, and I was just like, dang, that hair is fire, you know what I'm saying? And now they're sponsoring me, you know, so like, it's just blessings, you know what I'm saying? Like, God is so good, and I'm so honored to be a sponsor for Love Me Hair, just because, like, you know, everything I just said. So yeah, let's start with all the sentimental stuff, you know, and let's get into the unboxing of this hair. She's cute, she's fire. As you can see, we have a lot of headbands and a lot of goodies in here, so let's just open them up. First off, we have the wig. The packaging is A1, okay? This lovely purple with the gold accents, it just gives royalty, you know what I'm saying? Fire. So I love how they give you a really nice durable box. Like, this isn't breaking, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can keep that. I'm keeping that box to store a lot of stuff, and they also give you a bag, so it's like two for one, you know what I'm saying? Usually people give you a rink-a-dink little box that you flip open like that, and the little plastic bags, I don't like those. This is cute, okay? I feel bougie. This is bougie on a budget, 101, okay? So here is the wig. We love her. This is my first headband wig, y'all. When I tell y'all, I was ducking and dodging. I was like, look him out there, you know what I'm saying? Like, I did not want to do no headband wig because I'm just like, I like laying my lace, you know, I like doing all that, and you can't do none of that with a headband wig. Like, that's not giving what it's supposed to give, you know what I'm saying? But when Love Me Hair told me that they wanted to send me a headband wig, I had to, and I had to really check it out and put y'all on because their hair already know it's great quality. So why not? If I'm gonna do a headband wig for anybody, it's gonna be Love Me Hair, okay? So the hair is I'll have all the like details about the hair, the length, the density, the texture, all that good stuff in the description box. So make sure y'all check that out. But this hair is super duper defined. Guessing deep curl, deep wave or whatever, but it's super defined and it looks really natural. Like, I like the length, I like the texture. This is gonna be a cute on the go type of situation, especially because it's a headband wig and this hair texture is similar to my own, you know, not the same at all. But yeah, the hair is super super nice and soft. I'm not getting any shedding as running my hand through the hair. I do like that it gets fuzzy. Like, this is very much so giving, you know, like different curl pattern, obviously. This is a wave, this is a curl, but it's giving, you know what I'm saying? Like, people won't do a double take, like, is that her hair or is it not? So I'm loving it. Inside we have clips, and this headband comes with what is it called? Velcro? Yeah, so that's good because I didn't want to do no headband weaves because that's not secure, you know what I'm saying? But this has multiple clips and I'm definitely going to put a cap on my head so we can have something to clip too. So yeah, this is it for me, honey, okay? We love it. I'm going to sit her right there as I continue showing y'all what else is in the package because they give you a lot of goodies, like her. So here are 5. Five different headbands. We love that. These are like the on-the-go ones. I also bought a cute headband, like a bedazzled one. Is my robe trying to like fall off? That is not cute. So we love the fact that they send you headbands. I'm not sure if y'all are gonna get all this in y'all package because I'm like PR. So comment down below if you do purchase with them and let me know, because if they're giving y'all all these goods, that's bomb. Okay, so headbands, they give you a wig cap. We're gonna keep this out because I'm gonna use that today. They give you a little instruction pamphlet, you know, with all the info. And this is even cute. Like, it's a little quote at the bottom. What does it say? Enjoy your hair journey from now on. Helena, the founder of Love Me Hair. That is so cute. Like, I love a good quote. And then we have this cute little baggie. I'm keeping a box. I'm keeping a hair bag. I'm keeping this little bag. Like, I can take this for traveling. This is super cute. Yes, they sent me a scarf, y'all. When I tell y'all, I've been wanting a scarf to, like, lay my edges, but a nice soft one. Yes, so I'm gonna put this to use today. We're gonna test it out. They also gave me, an edge brush. On who? I look so weird because I don't got my edges on right now, but y'all, on who? And this is the good one with the comb at the bottom of the brush. Yes, I'm excited. Oh, shucky shucks. Okay, so they gave me a cute little let me little hair clip. They give you an elastic band. They give you bobby pins. Okay, with the all they own packaging print. And they give you tweezers. On who? When I tell you, I've never received this much stuff from a hair company. So regardless of if they give it to y'all or not, this is lit because I feel very much so spoiled. Okay. I am honored. Honored, okay? So yeah, you guys, for the next part of this video is going to be just music in the background, me showing you guys how I'm gonna install her, you know? So yeah, I'm just going to put some conditioner and some little styling cream in this hair. I'm gonna show y'all everything from beginning to end. I'm gonna pull my hair back and show y'all how to finesse this headband wig, okay? So stay tuned and make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Should I assume you didn't mean it like that? Should I assume you know exactly how you said it? You know exactly how you meant it? Should I assume it's me? Sweet disposition, bitch in position, fucking submission. Should I assume it's a weekend day? Boy, we get ass all week, dropping that ass, just think about me, and it's all good. What's the difference if it's all good?
How we can get you love it. I'm good. What's the difference? Still good. It's split the difference. I'm good. What's the difference? If it's still good, just not so exclusively. It used to be all good.
Okay, you guys, so right now I'm just laying down the perimeter of my head so everything can be flat and secure and just really molded back before we go ahead and put the wig on. So basically what I'm gonna do is, since this is curly hair and this is a thick wig, we can get away with doing this the easy way, which is just taking all of our hair and laying it flat just like that. Just like that. Okay, so that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and put a little bit of products in his hair, just a little bit. I don't even have any mousse, you guys, but usually I would use mousse, but since I don't, I'm just gonna spray it a little bit with some conditioner and some water, and I may put some curl defining cream in it just to get the curls together. Okay. Okay, y'all, so I am not gonna put too much product in here because I want it to be big and fluffy. So I'm gonna leave her like this to dry for a little bit, and then I'm gonna come back and install her. I'm back. Okay, so now that this is nice and slick, yes, okay, it's nice and slick down. All I'm gonna do is get this lovely wig cap that Love Me sent me, and I'm literally going to fold my hair up. So I do gotta kind of like be honest, and I do have to say that headband wigs are super duper convenient, okay? And I'm gonna put y'all on. I was talking to my best friend about the situation. Like, literally, I'm just about to fold this up, okay, y'all? I was talking to her about how I didn't want to wear no headband wig. Like, no. Like, I was turning down so many sponsorships from so many different companies just because I didn't want to wear this kind of hair, like this kind of wig. So she was like, yeah, I get that. It's not what you normally wear. It's not how you normally do your hair, but they're really, really convenient. Like, if you want to look decent and running errands and you want your natural hair to still be like in a style already, like, y'all, this is already in the slick back, you know, like, what you gotta do is put a little wig cap on, get the wig on, and when you're tired of wearing the wig, take it all off, like, literally slide it back. Oh, also, I was scared because when I go places, I want my wig to be secure. Why my best friend told me that she went to Six Flags, the amusement park, Six Flags, with a headband wig. Oh, I would have been so petrified, first of all. And she said nothing happened, and she was secure. All she did was put a cap on. She put the combs in her hair, and she went about her business. Girl, and if you can ride roller coasters all day and your wig is secure, then I'm sure I could do the same thing. So right now what I'm gonna do is, I don't want my band all the way here, but I do want to make sure that it's secure when I'm pulling it. So I'm gonna take the band and wrap it all the way around and tie it as tight as I possibly can. I'm sorry if I look cross-eyed throughout the video. It's because I'm kind of sort of using the phone as like my mirror. And now, please just put out this whipping pull. I'm just going to pull her back like so. I gotta tuck my ears out because that's just what I like to do. And this is her, y'all, okay? You know what I'm saying? I want the hair to be va va voom, you know, with the volume. So I'm just going to separate the curls, play with the hair. Y'all know the more you play with curly hair, the bigger it gets. Wow, this is a really, really, really pretty wig. Like, no, the curls are popping and it's like perfect length. Oh, I like this. I like it a lot. I did not think I was gonna like this as much. I'm not capping to y'all. I like this a lot. It's giving me, when you pull it up like that, yes, it's giving very much so Diana Ross. And this is the headband, you guys. Y'all, comment down below how much you think this headband is before I tell y'all. From the beauty supply, cross street, girl, $16.99. Can y'all see? $16.99. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Girl, she rang me up at the register. I said, huh? Like, I literally said, huh? Like, what do you mean $16.99? That's a bit much. How I think it's cute and I ain't even in the edges yet. And that's crazy. So now that's what I'm about to do. I'm gonna use Edge Booster, and you guys, I'm gonna give y'all a tip. You gotta kind of like leave this open like overnight, because the drier it gets, the better it lays my hair down, personally. And the driest parts be like the product that's on the sides. So that's where I pick up products. And also, you gotta put it on your edges and then kind of like forget about it. Like, do your lip combination and then come back and layer your edges, you know? Like, just do something and allow the edge control to kind of dry down on your hair, because it works better that way. When it's too wet, it's like your hair doesn't listen to what you want it to do, and it could be very frustrating. So I realized that.
You'll try to come back when you fail. I always wanted you, but it's dangerous. You got something real, my babe. You wanna get with me, stop. Yes, I'm hurting, yes, I'm jaded. Most of these things I don't wanna say.
Okay, edges laid. Do y'all see the bag? What is this? Makeup? Don't know, makeup's not for that. Do y'all see the vibes? Do you see the vibes? I don't even have to do anything else to this hair, y'all. Like, I really actually love it just how it is, but I'm a perfectionist. So, I'm gonna go ahead and take some scissors, and I just want to, like, snip a little bit of the hair just so we can create a little more shape.
You'll try and come back when you're famous. I always want the truth, but it's dangerous. You got something real, my babe.
Why is this so far?
You wanna get with me? Stop.
Oh. Okay, so like, can y'all start to see a difference in like how the hair kind of has a little shape versus how this is going straight down? Yeah, I know you see what I'm talking about. I'm excited because this looks really good. Alright, so now I'm going to do the same thing to the other side. And y'all ain't gotta do too much, just a little something, something. Okay, y'all, so I think that looks really, really good. This looks so nice. It's so pretty. OMG, you can't tell that like it's a headband wig, and I love how I have my natural edges out, because you guys, to be honest, a headband wig during the summertime is so helpful, because I don't have any lace, and with the sun beaming how it is right now, I don't have to worry about having that ugly, irritating tan line that you get when you stop wearing your wigs after a while, you know? So yeah, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and open the other headband. These are also super duper cute, so they sent me a cheetah one. I will wear this one because this is cute. I got a cheetah mask too, so that'd be a cute little moment. They sent me a yellow one, a nude one, like a Okay, I'm a little colorblind. This is giving like taupe, I think. This is red slash burgundy, and this one is giving like more nude versus the taupey color. You know how you see how this one has more gray undertones. All of these are really, really cute. And they have like that crisscross detailing right here, like that looks like a little knot. These are super cute. Okay, so I will wear these when I'm going to the gym, and you know, I don't feel like doing my real hair. I can like plop this on, and it's actually super secure. Thank you again, Love Me Hair, for sending me this hair and allowing me to be a sponsor and review it for you guys. I'm super duper in love. Now that I cut it, I'm really feeling myself, because it's just like I look like that girl. Okay, the headbands and all of the packaging was amazing. The hair quality is fire, and I already knew that. Okay, so like I said, all of the information for this hair will be in the description box below. Thank y'all so much for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, mamas.
Hold it, got the dumpy, yeah, pour it. Know what I mean, bitch, on it, on it, on it, on it.